The goal of this work is to achieve real-time semantic segmentation of LiDAR point clouds in the context of autonomous driving. The video shows the full semantic segmentation of individual Velodyne scans from sequence 13 of the Kitty dataset. This sequence is part of the test set and was not seen during training of our CNN. Each color represents a different class in our dataset. Our approach projects the input point cloud as a range image, which is visualized at the bottom of the screen, along with its semantic segmentation from a 2D CNN. As the resulting semantic point cloud at the top shows, the reprojection to the 3D world contains significant artifacts in points close to the object boundaries. This is due to blurry CNN outputs and discretization errors. To solve this, we propose a fast, GPU-enabled, post-processing algorithm that exploits the range image ordering and results in significantly less artifacts. This is how the new, post-processed scans look like individually. This is how the last 10 registered scans look like, corresponding to a 1-second history. Using globally consistent, loop-closed odometry from SUMA, we can create global semantic maps. For visualization, we register the unfiltered points using the loop-closed odometry from the optimized pose graph, which is why the dynamics are still present in the map as blurred, elongated objects. The removal of such objects is the focus of our other work SUMA++, which uses the predictions of this work to take a holistic approach to semantic SLAM. Enjoy the ride!